Imagine you're browsing the internet and trying to watch a video or load a web page, but it's taking forever to load. Frustrating, right? Well, that's where edge caching comes to the rescue. Edge caching is like having secret storage locations all around the world that store copies of your favorite content, such as websites, videos, and cloud storage. These secret storage locations are called edge servers, and they are part of a content delivery network, CDN. CDNs have tens or even hundreds of these edge servers spread across different countries and continents. So how does edge caching work? When you request content from the internet, the CDN's edge server closest to you pulls the content from the original server and stores it in its local cache. This means that the next time someone requests the same content, it can be delivered from the nearby edge server instead of going all the way back to the original server. This makes the content load much faster because it doesn't have to travel long distances over the internet. But edge caching doesn't stop there. CDNs also use something called tiered caching to make it even more efficient. When a file is first requested, it's cached not only on the local edge server but also in several primary data centers strategically located around the world. This helps reduce unnecessary duplication of files and limits the need to go back to the original server for every request. Edge caching has many benefits. First, it reduces latency, which means content loads faster for users no matter where they are in the world. For example, if you're in Australia trying to access content from a server in Texas, edge caching could reduce the delay from 2 seconds to less than a tenth of a second. Second, it helps reduce internet bandwidth by shortening the distance data needs to travel, which in turn reduces internet congestion and traffic bottlenecks. And finally, edge caching provides redundancy, which means that even if the original server fails or becomes inaccessible, the content can still be served from the edge servers. In conclusion, edge caching is like having secret storage locations all around the world that make the internet faster and more reliable. It's like having a magic trick that makes content appear instantly on your screen. So next time you're enjoying fast loading web pages or smooth streaming of videos, remember that edge caching is working behind the scenes to make it all possible.